audition to the baritone is that the freshmen have no idea what they're doing. We don't tell them anything. They're just improv. So.
That's a good first.
Welcome back to Mavis Watts, the Bob Guard with your host, with the most Bear Grylls. As you say, we've got three contenders here, all going to try to survive in the wild. Our first contestant, Chloe, we're trying to survive a wild tangle attack. Do you know how to survive a wild tangle attack? You better run, here it comes! Survival guide. All right, let's go to commercial as we clean up this bloody mess.
Nature Valley.
Oh, how are you?
Oh, I'm pretty good. How are you?
Do you like food trucks?
Oh, I love food trucks.
Wow, what's your favorite food truck? Because mine is the Nature Valley. Would you like to buy tickets to go to the Nature Valley?
No, I can't.
Would you like to buy some and donate them to the local firefighters?
I guess if I have to, I will.
That's how you be a successful businessman.
Welcome back to Bear Grylls' Survival Guide. Our next challenge, we have Maya. And as you see here at the coast, there's a wild storm of brewing. Do you see it? It's coming right now. Jap, how are you doing? Now for our last challenge, we found this wild creature in the forest. I don't know what it is. Your job is to train him. Try to be nice, there you go, domesticate him. There you go. Oh no! Watching Bear Grylls survival guide. Only Nature Valley can provide the most wild creatures. Back up! Lay down! Sit down! You see here, only Bear Grylls can survive. Back up!